The real reason you were taught to suppress your emotions is because if you understood what your emotions were, you would be able to own up to your power. You see, your emotions are just an indicator of the vibration that you are existing at in this moment. And the entire known universe is just energy vibrating at different frequencies. Based on your vibration, you are either going to be in alignment or out of alignment with whatever reality it is that you're trying to experience. And the fastest way to gauge your vibration or change your vibration is to work with your emotional state. Your emotional state is the most tangible way for you to be able to tell where your vibration is. So instead of teaching us about our emotions, they tell us to ignore them, not how to manage them, regulate them, or even change them deliberately. More importantly, we live in a society where we are constantly fed low vibrations, where we experience the emotions of fear, hate, shame, guilt, anger, regret, and then get fed meds in order to suppress that. The secret to your power and manifestation lies in your emotional wellness, guys.
Everything you want because you think you'll feel better in the having of it. But you can learn to feel good now, and by learning to feel good now, then you can have it. It's a paradox.
Not there. Call them bitches scary cats. I call them Carol Baskin. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy.
There is no such thing as coincidence. If you're watching this video, that means you are energetically aligned with me and the message that I'm about to tell you. Hour by hour, you can create a whole new reality simply by the thoughts that you think. You claim to know this already, but why are you still living the life that you dread? You must be open mentally to change. You must believe in miracles. The old mindset of working hard for an amazing, abundant life is outdated. You deserve it. Comment below. I deserve it.
Do you want to know something funny about the world that we live in? The fruits and vegetables that get the most hype and that doctors recommend the most be the fakest and most unhealthy fruits and vegetables out there. Just think about it. They be talking about carrots. Oh, it improves your eyesight. They're not even real. They're spliced to begin with, and orange carrots aren't even the original color of carrot. They're probably one of the most fakest vegetables out there. And then you got bananas. Oh, they're so high in potassium. They're so good for you. They're so fake as well. They weren't even yellow to begin with, and they don't even got seeds. And then the fruits and vegetables that'd be the healthiest for you, no one ever talks about them. Like dates, you don't hear no doctors recommend dates. Yet dates are one of the healthiest fruits for you. They have 50% more potassium than bananas, and they have a huge amount of fiber. Like, it's crazy, man, and you people still trust these doctors with your lives.
Is there anything you don't know?
I know nothing, Oliver.
This is for my spiritual people. If you have been feeling a little bit sick lately, and I'm not talking like COVID sick, I'm talking like stomach aches and stuff. So basically everyone's talking about this 3 to 5D shift that's gonna be happening in December. There's gonna be a solar blast. The thing is, this solar blast is going to emit energy that is detrimental to some people. And as psychics, as intuitives, our bodies already know that. So if you feel like in the past couple weeks, maybe the last week, you've been feeling a little sick, maybe you're having more stomach issues, you're feeling a little bit crampy more than usual, it is because your body is already releasing that energy that needs to be out of your body. So the solar blast is not detrimental to you. So pay attention to that. If you're feeling a little bit sick, you know that there is some shit you need to release. I have a video on shadow work. Go do some of that journaling and trust that your body is taking care of you. So when the shift happens, you are A-okay.
The experience never leaves you. It never leaves you. It's like it's tattooed on you. Your first psychedelic transcendent experience is with you forever. You just wire differently. You just change. You just shift. Something just a cog just clicks into place. And you see the world differently. And there are different names for it. Like spiritual awakening. Third eye awakening.
Standing in the hall of fame. Yeah. And the world.
explaining why I believe so many women are becoming witches, as well as why so many people are experiencing problems with dissociation at this time. Reality not feeling real anymore. The energy of this planet is rising. We're not waiting for Age of Aquarius. We're not waiting for anything. It's already begun. We are all experiencing ascension symptom. By all, I mean people who are attracted to my page, not the whole collective. However, we are collectively realizing that this reality is entirely mutable. The more you raise your consciousness and vibration, the less dense reality becomes and the more light and energetic reality becomes. Because you are remembering, we are in a very limited form of consciousness. We are remembering past lives where we have played with energy. Nothing about this reality is stagnant. Everything is in constant motion.